one of their last 11 fixtures. See if they can break that little sequence in the last 13 minutes or so here. Headed by Troisi. There's a handball, looked like it, by Barbarousis. Play on. Here is ball in low, Berisha couldn't reach it. They've got a man down. So Ersan Gülüm outside the D of the penalty area. Managed to defend that situation well enough, and now they'll look to counter through Adelung. It's calmly dealt by Rhys Williams. Gülüm still down. Now back up on his feet. Somewhat gingerly, Mitch Austin. Roxham. Barbarousis, is he holding his man? Yeah, this is gone.
Well, good passage of play for victory over the last few minutes. A lot more encouraging for them. It's been quite some time since they've been able to set themselves up and move the ball into the final third the way they'd like.
Just whilst we've got this opportunity, I want to send our condolences to the family of Glenn Rocker, a cameraman from Adelaide. He worked for a long time in TV, sadly left us too soon last week. Our condolences to his